What's that on your neck?
Wait, what? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I gotta make this intro super, super fucking quick because my boyfriend's on the way home and I'm trying to prank him. I'm trying to do the hickey prank, but when he come in, I'm gonna be doing my hair, so he ain't gonna think nothing of it or anything until he like look at my neck or something like that. So, and I was out yesterday, so, and he didn't come with me. So, but I was DoorDashing and he don't know that though. And I was at the mall and whatever, so he not gonna, I don't know. I don't know what's gonna be his reaction, but gotta make this intro quick. Basically, I'm finna get the makeup ready and everything, and I'll be back. Y'all, so when he come in, I'm already having makeup on. I don't have a lot of makeup because, you know, I don't put makeup on. I just bought some type of makeup from the beauty spot, so then I got these two. But I did this prank on him one time, but I never recorded it. And plus, we was in front of my mom in there. So I gotta hurry up before he come in. I'm so scared, y'all. He don't got his keys, so. Lucky that, let me fix my eyelash. I know I'm trying to do the opposite thing that I don't supposed to be doing. Okay. I'm gonna show y'all. Oh, I'm super nervous, y'all. Should I do it on this side? Yeah, I'm doing it on this side. No, this dark. Okay. Okay, hold on. Okay, I'm back. Okay, I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna make this look real, baby. Real motherfucking real, so he can get mad. Baby, I want you to get mad. Oh shit, this looks like makeup, bro. I need to make it like a bruise. Ah, this shit hurt. I need to use this. He don't got his keys, so I'm not gonna expect him just to come in the door while I'm doing this. So, let me use some of this. Ooh, I need too pink. I ain't even this damn.
Damn!
Okay. Ooh, yeah, that looks good in the camera, but not in person. Okay. I'm gonna use some more of this. He on the fucking thing. Should I use some dark? I got my hot comb on the door, so I can just act like I'm doing my hair for real. Around them, put some dark stuff around. I don't want to put all this fucking makeup on me though. I don't even know how to do fucking makeup. He didn't even see this yesterday though. He went like, what the fuck? I didn't even see this on his neck yesterday. It do look kind of real. This too big. What y'all think? Oh, that's big as fuck. Mm-mm. Who the fuck sucking on somebody's neck like that? Hold on. It's big as fuck. Okay. What y'all think? A lot of fucking bruise. Let me stop. Okay. That little bruise, I ain't gonna lie. I don't know.
Oh shit, that's him.
He
do too much.
Okay.
But what we gonna eat tonight?
Huh? What we gonna eat
Boy, if you don't get...
I was out of thing to stand up my camera for y'all.
If I was at, I was gonna say, I don't know, my mom's house. I got a glass of something. I ordered a ring light and a little thing that we have for the phone for light. I ordered that. So I can have better light, y'all.
I got a little piece coming up, and I'm finna just blow it back down, y'all. One side down, y'all. Okay, I don't even know how I did this last time. I think I just kept it behind my ear until I did the other side. Okay. This time I'm gonna get him to try to come in here. I'm like, babe, how you like out here? Whatever. So he can come in here, because he's gonna come in and go watch a movie.
Okay, guys, this is the thinnest look of my hair that I tried to do the hairstyle. I'm gonna break it up now. Babe, come here. I can't talk because he's biting me. I should have clipped it over here. That's gonna make it suspect. But, yeah.
Okay, guys. I'm finna clean up my mess in the bathroom after I just got done with my hair. And then I'm gonna call him in here and be like, babe, you like my hair flavor? Like, you got my hair? Go there.
Okay, I'm done cleaning up the bathroom and my mess that I made when I did my hair. Okay, so I'm finna call him in the bathroom. So I'm like, babe, how you like my hair? Is it cute? Stuff like that. And then I'm gonna be, you know, trying to show him, trying to let him give off, like, what's the word? Give off hints for him to, you know, look at my neck, because he hasn't been sucking on my neck. So who's been sucking on my neck?
Come in the bathroom. Harry! Hey, boy. You like my hair?
Yeah, it's
been fixing it.
Let me see the front.
Look at the mirror. It's just in the mirror.
No, but you don't need to fix anything. It's fine. Let me see. No, you're fine, baby. You're fine. Good.
Okay.
Now.
They straight?
Yes. The back one's always straight, but could be the front that be disaligned, or you have an
overbite. Oh, so you're talking about my front teeth.
Okay, or you have an overbite.
I feel like I did good on my hair. Well, this hairstyle. This is what I should have gotten in the first place, right? This hairstyle when I got my hair done.
No, the way you did it was fine, too.
Oh, so you liked it, the first hairstyle, too? When I first got it done?
No.
You didn't like that?
Yeah, it was nice, but it was, I felt like it wasn't for you.
So, I wasn't giving?
No, I didn't say it was something wrong. That's why I'm just, it was.
Boy, if you don't.
That's what I'm saying.
So, what's this giving?
That's giving night vibes.
Period. It's giving my vibes.
Yeah, that's night vibes. Right.
Only like because I said what I said about it.
What you mean?
What I said about my tattoo.
Why you got it?
Mm-hmm.
Why I like it though?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's a purpose. I mean, it's self-explanatory.
Exactly. I'm glad you know.
This moment that he knew he fucked up.
Yeah.
Bro, let me let me go. What's that on your neck?
Boy, what? Ain't nothing on my fucking neck. That's my hair. You know my hair is red. Fuck, my hair is sitting around my neck.
Bro.
Let me sit around my off my neck. The fuck, you weird. Back up.
I'm weird?
Yes. Boy, I was out yesterday, but I was in the house all today. So what?
So what is that?
What is what? I don't see nothing on my neck. Damn, ow, you hurting me.
What is that?
What is what?
On your neck.
Boy, bye.
Boy, that better be some makeup or something.
Boy, you would have saw this yesterday. Did you see it yesterday? You wasn't even, well, you was paying attention to the game and other stuff. Boy, bye. Damn. What? Look at your hand. What? Stop touching my neck. You weird. Ain't nothing on my neck.
Why you got a hickey on your neck?
What?
You funny.
Nah, I'm funny.
I'ma hope it's a prank.
No, this ain't no prank, baby. Aha, when I said this was my hair video.
That's what I'm saying. That's supposed to be your hair video, but what's that on your neck?
Boy, I burnt myself with the hot comb.
First it was your hair, now you burnt yourself.
Yeah, I thought it was my hair because slivered around, you know, because my hair slivered around my neck. How I'm laying. I thought it was that.
So the color of your hair got on your neck?
No, boy, I said I burnt myself. I probably.
Now you burnt yourself.
Boy.
You sound so delusional. Let me see.
Boy, no, this supposed to be a vlog about my hair, no. Let you see what?
Your neck.
That's look like a fresh bruise. From a burn. You know this. And you can see the hot comb's plugged up, so.
You talking about something?
Yeah.
You talking
about something? Bro, you delusional, bro.
Boy, no, feel the hot comb. They still
ain't
plugged
nobody,
up.
Ain't nobody finna feel nothing. You talking about.
Boy.
Do you not see your neck, bro?
Burnt.
Why you
ain't. And I burnt my forehead as well.
Bro.
Okay, this is the end of my video, guys. Man, how you feel about the prank? Say Team Shania.
Team Shania.
But how you feel about the prank? Huh? Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Shania's out.